room.
Wait. Have you seen Candace?
Candace? Who's Candace?
Do you understand? 7 foot frame, right? So long is bad. When he calls your name, it all fades to black.
Who's with you in this old picture?
That's my pal Marty.
You've never told me about him.
Yeah, he's just an old amigo from way back when. He's dead to me.
Mirabel não ganhou um dom. Oh, the misery. Everybody wants to be my enemy. Spare the sympathy. Everybody wants to be my enemy.
I'm not joking around, man. There's a ghost that lives in my wall. Watch this.
I'm not a ghost. I'm your neighbor. Stop knocking on the wall.
Yo!
So let it in, let it out, let it rain, let it snow, let it go.
That's what I'm always saying, bro.
Got a lot of apologies I got to say.
Hey, we're just happy that you're here, okay?
Come into the light.
The trip was over your night.
And no matter what happens, we're gonna find our way. You want
SpongeBob, Patrick, Sandy, Mr. Krabs, Squidward, Plankton,
Patrick, Gary. Forever now I drive alone past your street.
Oh my god, I just cried the entire time I was in the shower. It can't get worse than this. It's so downhill for me.
I want to give Bruno a love interest.
Let me guess. A self-insert.
No. A dad with another dad. Meet Remus. I whitewashed a rat. Shame on me. Friends.
Camilo, fix your face.
Water.
Mirabel, the cream, please.
Poppy cream.
Peppa, the cloud.
Yeah.
I hate your mom. JK, she's a MILF. Can we have a sleepover?
They gonna be nutrition.
How many kids you have?
15,000.
So I'm assuming your kids really like apple juice.
Oh no, baby, they love orange juice, but they've been bad this week.
What grade are your kids in?
16th grade.
That's not even a grade.
So your kids graduated college?
No, they didn't. Where are my kids?
I'll be okay.
Not if we don't have a house.
What?
We don't have a house. I can't say we don't have a house. What is that? Not a house.
Which was, you know, a lot of stairs in
I'm
here.
Definitely seeing Disney.
Kitchen adjacent. Ooh, plus free entertainment. So what do you like?
Well, now I can never say I haven't seen people like me in movies. I literally saw an animated version of myself. They got the look, the awkwardness. Except I don't like rats. What the fuck?
There's something bad about to happen to me.
We don't have a house. What? We don't have a house. I can't say we don't have a house. What is that? Not a house. Where's the shot? Ah! Not if we don't have a house.
What?
We don't have a house. I can't say we don't have a house. What is that? Not a house.
Mirabel. I'll be okay.
Not if we don't have a house.
What?
We don't have a house. I can't say we don't have a house. What is that? Not a house.
Camilo, fix your face.
Camilo, stop pretending you're Dolores so you can have seconds.
Worth the shot.
You are make your papa proud.
I don't sound like that.
Abuela says it's time. We'll be waiting at your door.
Okay, vamos. Okay, vamos.
All right, I'm done.
Vio en mí un destino gentil, una vida de ensueños vendrá. Y que así el poder de mi don como uvas va a madurar.
Oye, Mariano va a llegar.
Vio en
Buck, you didn't go on a date with the princess yesterday. It was me. These hips do lie, and they lied to you, Buck. Shakira.
Leslie Tiller was fucking murdered!
Just like Tim Messenger?
Yes!
George Merchant?
Yes!
And Eve Draper?
Yes!
Martin Blower?
No, actually.
Really?
Of course he fucking was!
Gonna talk about Bruno.
It's Bruno.
Yeah, there's a lot to say about Bruno. I'll start, okay. Pep, I'm sorry about your wedding. Didn't mean to be upsetting. That wasn't a prophecy. I could just see you were sweating. And I wanted you to know that your bro loves you so. Let it in.
Silencio, Bruno.
Silencio, Bruno.
Silencio, Bruno.
Silencio, Bruno.
Can you still hear him?
Nope, just you.
Good. Now hang on.
Talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding
Todo estaba listo con un clima precioso esa vez.
tieni mi vida para todo.
Bruno diz que vai chover.
E adivinha?
Moria de nascença.
O que vai usar saltando?
Olhamos o teu
light. Quando mas é de dig.
No caminho para
Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno would sing with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
Are you telling this story or am I?
I'm sorry, movie dog.
Bruno said it looks like rain.
What did he say, Lord?
And doing so, he floods my brain.
Under the umbrella.
Mary did a hurricane.
It was a joyous time, but anyway.
We don't talk about Bruno.
No, 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 no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Used to live in fear of Bruno stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate with the sound of
it's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left with Beulah and the family fumbling, grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand.
Do you understand?
7 foot frame, fat sun on your back. When he calls your name, all fade to black. When he see your dreams and feasts on your screams. We don't talk about Bruno.
No.
My fish would die the next day. Dead.
No, no.
He told me I'd grow a gut, and just like he said,
dead. No,
on my
no.
Head
would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no.
When your prophecy is dead.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on a vine.
Yeah, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the med
of my dreams
would be just out of reach, betrothed to another.
Like I hear him now.
He says, I want not a sound out of you. I can hear him now.
About that Bruno. Really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.
I'm so happy I could eat you up, I really could. You know what I'd like to do, Mr. Toad. What I dream, if the business stays as good, where I'd really like to go in a year or so.
And now for a simple 9,000 question dating quiz. Grunkle Stan, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored a 3.
Yes! Yes!
Dateable.
Dipper, your score is... Eesh! You know, scores don't really matter. You should just focus on being you.
Questionable.
Seuss, on a scale from 1 to 5, you scored... a 12?
My grandma was right all along. I am the world's most perfect man.
Total hunk.
And it goes like this. Check it by the tongue and I know you. Show you all the moves.
In Encanto, every single family member is some sort of representation of a trauma or role that somebody would be forced to play in a toxic family. Let's talk about it. You guessed it, I'm a psychology major, so we like have to do this. Let's get started. Okay, so let's start off with abuela. In this situation, abuela is the abuser, and it's more like mental and emotional abuse with some sort of like manipulation in there. And it is, she's like assigning her family's worth to their gifts, and not even their gifts, but like how helpful they are to her specifically. And this is triggered by her own trauma, like losing her home and the love of her life, but still don't like it because PSA, trauma is no excuse to treat people poorly. And that's exactly what she does. Next up, we have one of my personal favorites, Julieta. I love her so much. She plays the role of the healer or like the fixer, and that's not because of like the food thing she does. If somebody is hurt, she fixes it. If there's a problem, she's the one to deal with it. If the family is falling apart, she's the one who feels like she has to put it back together. And this role is actually really common within toxic families where like one child feels like the family issues are like it's their problem and they need to fix it. And this is the role abuela put on Julieta. Next one we have Peppa. And I just want to warn you, this one's rough. So Peppa's kind of thing that she deals with is like gaslighting. Like she is emotionally gaslit constantly throughout the movie. And you can see this mostly when like abuela tells her to stop feeling her feelings. And of course in the movie, like it's funny because her emotions are connected to her powers. So then like if she's mad, she has like a rainy cloud over her head. And people are like, ha ha ha, stop it, you have a rainy cloud. But does anybody ask why she has a cloud? Does anybody ask what's wrong? Does anybody validate her feelings? She's specifically told, don't feel your feelings, don't address them. They're not a problem, you're fine. Straight up emotional gaslighting, man. I couldn't find a picture of his door, but next up we have Bruno. For some reason, the one you're super obsessed with. Bruno plays the role of scapegoat within the family. Now, in a toxic family, usually one child is labeled as the scapegoat, and everything is their fault. The parent labels every dysfunction and problem in the family as their fault. And usually the child who is assigned this role is the child that sees the dysfunction and the problems in the family and actually like addresses it and says like, hey, something's wrong, like this isn't right. And the parent's just like, no, you're done. And that's literally what was happening with Bruno. Like it's a little different, but like just kind of like interpretation. Bruno had the visions, told the family about the problem and the issues. He did not cause any of them. He just warned and like told them about it. And they pretty much shunned him and they were like, we don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. So he's like the scapegoat. Okay, I don't have enough time, but like for part 2.
Hey, could I live in fear, but I'm stuttering and stumbling. I can always hear him sort of muttering and mumbling. I associate him with the sound of falling sand. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always left abuela and the family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
A 7-foot frame, a rat's along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno.
Bruno.
He told me my fish would die.
Your trust in me, you have no one else.
Bellora, she can hear. So keep your voice down pretty well, let's just say. He likes to play games, bunny helps keep him calm. Wind out of order, Fox is there all along. In the dark.
I saw the younger universe, far past the places we should see. But for my vision, I was cursed, torn from my home.
Did you know the Louisa toy can hold everything?
You got a power. Oh, shit. Well, goddamn.
Oh, Lordy. Sit up. Jesus. We got the rest of our lives together, girl.
You're very funny, Lance. You're a very handsome, funny man. Now let's see that penis.
Do you understand?
7 foot frame, right so long as bad. When he calls your name, it all.
Welcome to the family, Madrigal. The home of the family, Madrigal. I know it sounds a bit fantastical and magical, but I'm part of the family, Madrigal.
About Mariano's proposal to Isabella. Dolores, do we have a date?
Tonight. He wants 5 babies.
Wonderful. Such a fine.
I only watched Once Upon a Time for that one hot guy.
Oh yeah, Captain Hook, right?
Yes. The age-appropriate, conventionally attractive man. Definitely not
Scaly Lizard!
But when they love-
Here you go, let me go, Koi.
It's just me and my
friend. Yeah. Go, best friend.
Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame, right so long as bad.
Another part of the family.
That's some fucking queer baiting.
Eu sou forte, não vacilo. Qualquer peso pra mim é tranquilo. Vem com tudo, eu aguento. E ninguém vai negar meu talento. Não questiono se é pesado. O meu corpo suporta o fardo. Se me dá um aço, eu piso, eu amasso. Com a força dos braços, eu faço estilhaços. Estou nervosa e ansiosa na corda bamba, sigo cautelosa. Estou nervosa como um herói que se cansou numa luta horrorosa. Estou nervosa. Se eu não for generosa, me sinto ansiosa. Não posso cansar, não posso falhar. Será que eu vou quebrar o que me faz quebrar? Preciso um tic 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 que não quer parar. Uou. Você fez tic 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 pronta pra estourar. Uou. Pede pra Luiz, ela é mais velha. Tudo que pesar demais vai pra ela. Não sou nada se tirar o meu dom.
Tengo una buena razón, pero de tenerla me dirías, bueno.
Ratas por detrás.
Y además, buen entretenimiento. Dime qué te gusta. ¿Te gustan los deportes?
Concursos.
Telenovelas.
Al oír tu nombre, no hay marcha atrás.
¡Rabel! Lo siento, lo siento, lo siento.
I had my nerves and it wore since I wore recent.
Rebecca, you are the prettiest girl in Brooklyn. Thank you, Sue Jeffers. Will you accompany me to the mysterious wedding today? No. But Rebecca, I love you.
I love you too.
I love you. Marry me, Rebecca. No. Why? I don't love you. Whoopsies!
Rebecca!
I am in love with another.
Who is this man?
He is you.
I love you.
Marry me, Rebecca. No.
Rebecca!
Today I saw a beautiful woman and I said, wow, she's so pretty. And my coworker immediately was like, don't feel like that, Natalie. You're pretty too. And I just stared at him and said, I'm not jealous, Flavio. I'm gay.